What are you going to use as your backdrop?